Meet the 43-year-old striker with 47 transfers during iconic journeyman career. If at first you don't succeed, try again, or in Jefferson Lewis's case, do it 47 times over. That number is how many transfers the now 43-year-old striker has made since he started playing football in 1996. While former Premier League stars Nicolas Anelka and Peter Crouch had great careers moving from club to club, Lewis is without a doubt the ultimate journeyman. After starting out at Risborough Rangers, Thame United, Aylesbury United and Thame United again, he got his break in the Football League with Oxford United. It came after he had served a six-month prison sentence when he was 21. Keen to put his charge of dangerous driving while disqualified behind him, he did so in the best way possible by firing the U's into the third round of the FA Cup with a winner in their televised clash against Swindon Town. What followed was Lewis's 15 minutes of fame as he was captured by the TV cameras wildly celebrating Oxford's draw with his boyhood club Arsenal, while his naked backside was on show. Despite not being able to repeat his heroics, he described the 54th-minute substitute appearance at Highbury as the highlight of his career to the non-league paper in 2018. Lewis totaled 55 appearances for Oxford from 2002 to 2004, which he has topped at a club just once since then. Following loan spells at Woking, and Gravesend and Northfleet, he joined Forest Green Rovers before swiftly returning to Woking on a permanent basis. Two more stints in League Two came with Bristol Rovers and Mansfield, but it is countless non-league sides which make up most of his ridiculously long CV, as you can see below. Speaking to Sky Sports in 2017, he suggested he often got himself into hot water with what he said. Can you recall a crazier career than this? Let us know in the comments section. Jefferson of old never bit his tongue, but the new Jefferson bites his tongue, he said. I'm mature, I'm grown up, I'm an old man now. Another highlight of his career was a debut international appearance for Dominica when he represented the Caribbean nation in a 2010 World Cup qualifier against Barbados. Much like the rest of his career, though, Lewis didn't hang around long, and that remains his only cap. Despite having ventured far and wide, he has found himself back in Oxfordshire after he joined North Lee last October. He is also a UEFA B licensed coach and looks to help kids who have been excluded from their studies to avoid them following the path he once took.